started with the three structures. That was only the administration structure. And then we had the senior one and the two block, then the senior three and the four block. In terms of enrollment, as I started early, we began with one class. And I remember that time, the number that we had was only 15 learners. The education process was only specific for the boys somehow. But the girls, they looked at the girls as people who are supposed to earn a dowry, to bring them prestige, to bring them wealth.
Even I had a little chance, even about thinking about where we even go back. But for Madame Arakiti's encouragement, she told my mom that you leave your daughter to go to school. We shall see things from there.
I remember my mom told me, you will not join secondary. Then, in the holiday for first term, my mom told me, you are going to join secondary in second term. But I told my mom, why are you punishing me like this to take me to Karamoja? What is the great punishment, oh God? She told me, I'm not punishing you. You are going to get a great future.
Traditionally, this place, as in a culture, when the girl was in her menstrual periods, there were three things that the person would do. One, would go and sit, gather the soil, and sit in the soil. As a senior woman teacher, we had to come up with programs. We had some trainings that were handled by UNICEF, training the senior women teachers. We started making some pads locally.
Actually, I've studied a lot. For example, also how to make pads. I can be able, even in the village, I can be able to make it for my sisters. So I've got a lot on this training.
Just as we're trying to keep this one, still there was a resistance from parents to make these girls marry.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.